So here's the worst case. We have a green triangle clipped by a blue rectangle. How many sides is the resulting polygon? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And so how many triangles will this result in? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So our answer here is 5.